guys, today we are playing New Trophy Most Wanted, Black Edition. Yeah, this is a special edition somehow. Such a long time. A long time you playing this game. It runs so good too. Quite stutters there. But that's right on. I'm kinda bored today. I decided to make a video. Looks way better than expected. Apparently the Black Edition, it decreases your FPS if you use... The visual treatment's high, but if you use low, it makes it better. Apparently. I don't know why, it doesn't make sense. Ooh, that is intense. Holy shit, that all these cracks. What are you doing? Audi R8. Yes, I'm using the Lexus model. Lexus, you know how Lexus are. You know how real-wheel drives are? Especially the all-wheel drive? I have no clue. That's really like, if you play this game at 20 FPS... What the hell? What just happened? Whoa! What just happened, dude? What was that? Remember, these are all stage 1 upgrades, remember? And this is going that fast. Nah, I cannot do that event. It's way too difficult. Let's try it again. This thing is faster than the M3, not gonna lie. Ooh, the Lexus. This is a Russian car, to be honest. That moment when you think this car is faster than a Cobalt. And Golf too. But still, there's one issue with the Golf is that the acceleration is slightly slower. I mean, well, this thing is fast, but still, this is real though, so it's not good. The Golf has a very good capability. Motion blur, please don't do this to me. Motion blur, please. I hate you, motion blur. Man, this motion blur isn't helping me, except the speed breaker. I this feels a lot smoother than I expected. Except the particle effects are really intensive and shadow, so don't try to enable them. Or else you may kill the PC. I don't want to hear it. This one too. I would love to play this game with a golf. I would love to take a golf GTR. Golf GTR? Heavy in this game. Oh, got a shortcut. Oh shit. Oh, that's a golf. Holy shit, I did not expect that. I did not expect a golf living here. Holy shit, that's scary. Oh no. Come on, real will. I know you can do this. Fight against the golf, quick! Yeah, it is a very good steering, but slightly unstable. Once it lost all the control, it's slightly unstable. Oh! It crashed. Get wrecked, golf. Fuck yeah. Oh my god, spark plug. Man, who does need spark plug? What kind of name is this? No way. Oh, I make a very tiny road plug. Ooh, that's a bit of a drug. Golf. I would like to win this. My win! Yes! Let's try this one. Hell yeah, I did it. Fuck yeah. That was very difficult. Toyota Supra, let's go. Yeah, I know this is a toolbook speedrun. I know this one. Man, this game has... This, the Black Edition one has a very custom map, so I did not expect this map to go. Yeah, raid is very intensive. Guys, only stage 1 upgrades. That much power. On a stage 1 upgrade. 270 kilometers. I mostly reach 280 when I'm trying to do the toll booth one. It is fast as heck, man. I did not expect these types of strength. Yeah, this is a toll booth one. Interesting. Interesting gameplay, by the way. Oh, bit of a trouble. Ooh, 17 FPS. Toyota Supra rather than a Golf. Interesting. Oh shit! Toyota Supra. Wait, is that a Ford? Ford GT? What? Meow! Get wrecked. Time to get a long car. Go. Okay, win the four races. We're trying to get some two-wheel speed run, aren't we? Let's go.
Dispatch, you got any other details on that? My screen's acting up here.
That was fastest encounter I've ever did. Interesting. Come on, let me get this.
Thank you.
I don't want to hear it.
GTA 5 to